the peanut here. This is a peanut. And I'm just gonna try it here. You know what? Not bad. Not bad. The powder, getting all kinds of flavors. So the powder doesn't seem to affect it too much, and it's still good. It's not bad at all. It's interesting from the onset, but not bad. I'll give it thumbs up. Thumbs up. One thumb up, at least. Not bad. Alright, here we go. This is like a mango gummy right here. Mango gummy situation with the powder on the outside. Okay, so we're going to try it here. So first of all, it's like very chewy. It's like unnaturally chewy. It's like a full-time job of chewing. You know, the powder kind of seems to overpower the candy inside, but the mango prevails again. You know, it's not terrible. It's just the chewiness is kind of overpowering, so it's not bad, not too amazing. It's so-so. Well, it'll work, you know. It'll work. It'll do. Bartle do. Alright, so this next one, this is the apple sour here. Apple sour. And with the powder and the apple sour, you know what? It's actually not that good. Kind of kicks you in the mouth, almost like a little vomit situation. Yeah, it's kind of, kind of getting you sick there. Not the flavor I was expecting, but it's the flavor I got. So with the Li Hing powder, it's a no-go. No, miss me with that. No, I'm good. No. All right, so this is a little gummy bear, all right? So this is it's a gummy bear with flavors, and it has a powder on the outside. Pretty much automatically, the powder gets wiped off by my salival juices, but as I continue to chew, it's what you would expect with powder on it. It's, you know, it's kind of like a calming presence. It's, you know, it's so-so. It's not, it's kind of like a little dance on your tongue, because once that sweetness hits, it's like, it's not bad. It's a light flavor, and it, you know, it's not bad, it's not good, it's all right. You know, it's okay. I can live with it. All right, so this is kind of Hawaii's take on the Sour Patch Kids with the Li Hing powder on it. So first of all, kind of chewy, not as chewy as a mango bite, but still has some flavor. So with the sour on it, it's not terrible. Not the best thing, not the worst thing either, but it's doable. Still kind of chewy, but it works, you know? Flavors are conglomerating in my mouth and coordinating, and it's all right, but still got the chewiness factor, you know? Yeah, so pretty good, but very chewy, and it just gets stuck all over in there. So besides that factor, it's all right. It's pretty okay. So let's go to the peach ring. All right, this is a peach ring, typical peach ring. Let's try it with the Li Hing powder on it. So flavors are jumping down. So not too bad. Kind of like a little symphony, a little dance in the mouth, you know? Is different, but it can be done. Oh, there we go. And the sweetness hits. And it's nirvana. It's just, Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, I could do this. I could do this every day. They have so much sugar in it. But yeah, it's not bad. It's a landing. It's a thumbs up for me. So pretty good. Pretty good, peach ring. Alright, so this is a mango slice. You know these are always fire. So with the extra Li Hing powder, let's see what happens. So yeah, always that light flavor of the Hawaiian mango, so it's not bad at all. I'm telling you what, it's good stuff. It really is. I could probably eat a whole bowl of this right here. This is a high one on my thing. Alright, so this is a incorporated Li Hing strawberry mound, if you will. Alright, so the Li Hing powder has already been incorporated in this juicy number right here. So let's see, with the extra powder, it's, you know, it's robust, it's a strong flavor, and it's a very chewy ensemble as well. So very chewy, yep, very chewy, and you know, it's a full-time job trying to get this thing down, but the flavors are pretty good there. I've had better and I've had worse. Not too bad, you know. Either way, it's pretty tasty. It's all right. Okay, so let's see what's next. Let's see what's next. Ready? The belts. The belts. Let's go. All right, so the belts didn't seem to incorporate the powder too well, so I just tried to incorporate it by hand. Incorporate, you know, blend the flavors. So I have the phone under the bowl here, and let's see. This appears to be the strawberry belt. Strawberry belt covered with Li Hing powder. And you know what? It's all right. The Li Hing powder seems to overpower the strawberry just a little bit here, but it's, you know, it's not the best of the belts, but it's all right. Robust flavor, strong flavor, and it does its job. Not my top though. All right, the second one is going with the classic rainbow belt with a Li Hing powder on it. So of course, gotta incorporate it again, and here we go. Yes, that is dreamy. That is what rainbows are made out of, literally. That is double rainbow in my mouth. That is some good stuff right there. Yeah, you know what? This is the second best belt of them all. Hallelujah. This is pretty good. I could munch on this all day. Yeah, this is a candy delight right here. Yeah, can't complain. Can't complain right there. All right. Last but not least, we have the pineapple belt with the Li Hing powder on it. So let's just incorporate it some more here. Incorporate. All right. Yep, incorporate. And a little bit more incorporating. And then ba-bam. All right. Yeah, that is doing it for me. Yeah, that is the stuff. I'd say out of all the belts and all the candies, this has to be the top. It's just the sweetness, the tanginess of the pineapple with the slightly spicy and saltiness of the Li Hing powder makes this one the winner chicken dinner. Yep, that's right. So makes me want to dance with these old flavors. Oh, yeah. And you know what? This is finger looking good, and this has been a delightful, tasty, delicious occasion. I just want to thank Kim for delivering these goods, and for Rini for bringing them, and my baby sugar honey pie for bringing them to me. This has been a great occasion. Thank you very much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Everyone wants to go to heaven.